Okay, Giovanni, you ended up top 32 with Luna Lights Orcus, yeah. Right? Anything you want to say before you go to the list?
I finished Turning Swiss, yeah. May 10 mark. It was a pretty fun tournament.
Right. Okay, what's your list?
I played Luna Light and Giants, 3 Dragon, 3 Kaido Chip, on the disc.
Right.
I don't play the fusions, they are only bricks.
Uh-huh.
So the main reason why I play this is to make hand force,
yeah,
and extend it, especially pass cards.
Right.
To dodge the end of some
of the
status. So I won my top 64 match because I use Imperial Order in stores and then bounce back in my team. Then I played Dangerous, Triple Messi, Triple Jekyll, and 2 Chichiroko, and nothing to say, consistent.
Yeah.
This one, yeah, is actually the worst to this card. So
right.
Then the Orcus cards. Standard. You don't need more of this because usually your Marmite never gets stuck.
Okay.
And the Blitz. Just a spell, create 3 boots, 3 cleansing, and 1 Galaxy Selector. These are for consistency and to see the Unite engine.
Right.
This was my only non-engine card in the deck. I want to out to Mystic Mine.
Right.
And I can send with it.
Right, yeah.
You know, like, especially too powerful. This card is so good because it's not much better, but I didn't play 3 because if you see it without the right, it's better. You can do it.
Yeah.
Then I played Foolish, Extender, Bubble, and 2 Allure. I play 42 cards in the main deck. The reason I play this is only because I want most power space to side deck.
Right, yeah. Right.
And for traps, I should be 4. There's one night trap, this is your discard from Mermaid.
Yeah.
I also play Fogblade.
Pond Fogblades, right.
I don't know where.
Yeah, it's no problem.
So, 42 cards.
Yeah.
Extra or side?
Yeah, you can choose.
So, extra deck, you play the Manuals or Nightmares.
Yeah.
Standard, this is good removal. I like it a lot. And play Little Orcus and Giant, only 2 that I want to use. Because you don't really need more, because you don't go into grinding so much. Because your deck is incredible filter 1, and almost never need it. Only
right.
To break you. And Rusty and Boswell 2.
Of course.
For extra things, we play one Meowth, one Hazard. This is the first extra monster in the extra deck you made. To dodge the enders. So, Saramax can play 3 Fantastic, 3 Bane, and 3 Ash. They do nothing on it. So, it was very good. Even if this was banned, I would still play this. It's so strong that you discard some Orcus if you draw them. And also, when you touch Martin. Because Martin, you can search the Zunai Crafter to discard from them.
Right.
Then rank 4, so play 1 Redua, 1 Gwen, 1 Tornado, and 1 Frostix. This searches Tepios, which is really good. And you can choose on your board on the first turn if you make Tornado or Gwen. And Redua is always there.
Right.
Side deck.
Yeah.
Side deck is a bit weird. Play hand traps. 3 innovators. three Gamba in Driver and
attention to the Mega Regional.
Initially I was playing on the
Eric's around 6 5
and I was scared of Thunder
Eric's around 6 5
right.
Which I can fight also against Skystar. I played two Twin Twister. I cut the third for the Ogre. Staple. And then the last five cards I played one pair order. Three extra like monster. Because there's a combo against Sky Striker Mind where you can send orders
right.
And Victorious and set things.
Yeah.
And this, because you need it in the combo, and it's also really good when you go against Thunder or Orcus, and you start, because it lets you play around no materials.
Right.
Because otherwise, the no materials, your Nyarla, and you just lose. And the last card was one Gagaga, but I shouldn't have played this, never started in.
Right. Okay. Any last words?
Shout out to everyone who lent me cards,
yeah.
Who supported me. Shout out to Simo Pietro, to Matteo Costa, who played the same deck with us together,
yeah.
So his brother Marco Costa. Shout out to Willy Del Parco and to my family.
Right, that's it. Okay, thanks for the list. Congrats.